put it in. Like, I can't actually write what it says for this. Well, I can modify text, but I'm too lazy to do that. Tournament, can I run a reverse mains bracket? I remember that one time we did reverse mains in like a weekly, and I thought that was like super hype because nobody knew how to play Lucas at that time in Smash 4. Everyone's like, what the heck is a Lucas? I'm like, man, I don't even know. He do be jabbing the shield. Yes, I can. Indeed, I can do whatever I wish at my tourney. The thing is that you couldn't really do that in Melee because pretty much everyone plays, like, the same five characters. It's better for, like, ult. Well, okay, Lucas was who I played in Smash 4. So I was like, might as well stick to the same character. My week one ult Lucas was sick though. Anymore. I loved doing PK freeze at 30. I loved that they changed PK freeze so that I could actually kill somebody with it. That was like my favorite thing in ult. And then people were like complaining when they died at like 90. Should have been paying attention to that last stock. I was like, what the heck? Mark one for Spire. I need to click A! Jeez. I forget every time. I miss PK freeze at 30 though. I actually really miss doing that. I thought I was so swag. Because I was just really good at hitting it. Was my thing. I was just abnormally good at hitting it, but then people would like use it against me, and then I'm like, this is not so fun. They get mad when you couldn't mash out of it because they didn't mash good enough. I'm sorry, I bumped the mic with my headphones. Tomorrow, I'm going to change my tag in OC land, the most godlike server I am in. I'm going to change my name to Farming, but in all caps, because I'm going out to the family farm tomorrow again. This is the most I've been out to that farm in, like, a long-ass time. because of my dad hurting himself. Well, since my dad had a farm accident, now we go out to the farm all the time because, I don't know. Weird how that works, huh? I wish I could pick up this game again, but just because it's so much easier to boot up if I wanted to play someone too. It would be easier to get somebody to play versus me, maybe, but I just don't enjoy it as much as I once did. Or, no, I need to swap. I didn't notice it didn't. It swaps. Funny death sound. Should I just pick a swordy? I'm just not good at reaction, really, I think is my problem. I'm not good at reacting to what people are doing, even online. And I don't like spamming the same move over and over because I feel like I'm being lame, even if it's working. Then again, I do like to play Peach Turnips. So, I don't know. It's just all the characters I want to play aren't really considered super good anyway, and I'm not good enough to pick a lower tier character and do well with it, at least currently as I am. And I don't know if I want to put enough effort into getting that good, because you never know if you're gonna get any better, kind of thing. Another four square. Click A. I think it's partially because I don't have a character I really like to play as well. I like to play Peach, but I'd rather play Peach in melee. But and then every other character just feels off to me. Even if I play Lucas still feels off. Which I tried so much to, like, get better at it, but I just didn't stick, right? Mewtwo! I guess Squire did tell me that Gary played Mewtwo. He knows of the Mewtwo.
3, 2, 1, go!
The only reason I would go back to playing Ultimate is so that I can play doubles with Muxedo. Because I can't play doubles with Muxedo anywhere else other than in Ultimate if we both decided we wanted to play. And both of us don't really want to, so. That's what I said! I said I don't like spamming the same move, except that I like to use turnips. The thing about turnips is that it's the RNG of it, right? It's like, I want to get a good turnip! It's like a gambling thing, I think. anticipation of maybe getting a good turnout that really gets me, I think. Memory for side B, and it extends to Zelda, which doesn't work so well. Okay at Zelda, like the few times I tried playing her, but not that good. I tried playing her in an online tourney and I got camped by Isabelle, who only did slingshot. And after that, I was not having much fun. It's lagging a little bit. Oh. Yikes.